When I normally come out here and say, like, oh, I'm so excited about this game. We're doing stuff we've never done before. It's crazy. A few of you probably picked up on it. Anybody in the crowd compete during the roundup season? So one of the questions we get asked sometimes is, you ever think about redoing games? We, for this game, our core concept, we wanted to take a game from the pre-V5 era, from the Cortex era, and modernize it. And basically see what these V5 robots could do and make it as intense as possible. So we've got the mobile goals. Mobile goals, as described in the video, neutral on all around. One of the major improvements we attempted to make over Roundup is it's a lot easier to score them than it is to de-score them, but it's not impossible. The flexible rubber top. We also have, of course, the single tallest climbing element that a VEX robot has ever had to climb before, 4 feet tall. And of course, my favorite part, a doubler and a true negator corner. You thought over under had crazy defense. I can't wait to see two teams battling over that corner. So, I don't know, what do y'all think? Ah, I did it, yep. All right, well, so just so some housekeeping. Game manual will not be posted tonight. The game manual will be posted at the conclusion of the game reveal at the end of the middle school JROTC VEXU event. However, in lieu of the game manual, game elements are now available for sale at the VEX store in Hall D as of right now. So, I think that's all I got, Tyler. Tyler, take us home.
All right, VEX Nation, we hope you're as excited as we are for high stakes, and congratulations to all of you who made it to VEX Worlds this year. Skills champions, excellence award winners, and tournament champions, please come up to the stairs for a group photo. Coaches, parents, and guardians, please stay seated while we capture this moment in VEX history. Congratulations again to our world champions. Thank you, everyone. Good night.